Happening tomorrow, a double murder suspect appears in court after an argument explodes in gunfire. Two adults, who Columbus police still have not identified, were shot to death at an apartment complex on the northeast side just before midnight. The suspect, 29-year-old Marquis Shepherd, is facing two counts of murder. It happened at the Garden Apartments on Plum Creek Drive. Police say Shepherd and the victims got into an argument before the shooting.